Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Windows 11 in VirtualBox. So first I will be showing you how to install VirtualBox and then set up Windows 11 in it. So let's get started. First Google VirtualBox download. You'll be getting the official link from Oracle. Click here. Here we will be having VirtualBox for different operating system, and at the top you'll be having for Windows. Click that and you can just click on save. It is about 117 MB in size, so just be patient till then. So once the download is complete, just open it and you can click on yes. You'll be getting the Oracle VirtualBox setup. Click on next and I accept next. And this is going to be the default location where it's going to get installed. If you want, you can click on browse and change it. Again, click on next. And this is giving us a warning saying our network connection can go. So in case if you're having some background process, make sure that it's completed and click on yes. Yes over here, next, and just click on install. This will take some time, so just be patient till then. So once the installation is done, you'll be getting this, and check this and just click on finish. And now you'll be also having a desktop shortcut for VirtualBox, and this is the VirtualBox manager that we are having. So now we are done with this. Let's go and now install our Windows 11 ISO file. So for this, just Google Windows 11 ISO. You'll be getting this first link from Microsoft.com, from the official site itself. Open it, and here you need to just scroll down to the end, and as you can see here, we will be having download Windows 11 disk image ISO. So here itself they have said this can be used for creating a virtual machine. So just select this one and select this drop down and click on download now. And we need to select the language. Just go with English. Yeah, and click on confirm. And you'll be having this download Windows 11 for English 64-bit. Click here. And click on save. So the download is about 5.4 GB in size. So just be patient till then. Now just go to your VirtualBox. And here you'll be having this new option. Select that and just select the ISO image. So click here, other, go to downloads, and we'll be having the Windows 11 ISO. Click on open. So it will itself automatically configure the edition. So we can just name it as Windows 11, and this is going to be the folder where the OS will be saved. If you want, you can just change it. That's up to you. These are fine, and click on next. And these are fine, the host name, make sure that you're having this, and you can give the username, and you can also type your own password. Just click on next, and here we need to have the number of processor and the RAM. So if you're having enough RAM, I would recommend you to allocate like half of it, and same applies for processors also. In case if you have high usage of your virtual machine OS, you can just have it to the near max also. That's up to you. And click on next, and this is going to be the hard disk space. So I'll just recommend you to have it like around 120s something, depends upon your use case basically. And I will just click on next, and that's it. These are fine. Click on finish, and you'll be having the Windows 11 over here, and automatically the VM will start up Windows 11. So the entire process from installing Windows 11 on your system will begin now. So you can just press any key now. So just be patient, and you'll be having this Windows 11 setup over here. So I don't have any product key, I'll just click this. This will take quite some time, so just be patient. The installation is done, you'll be getting Windows 11 opened automatically like this. But the issue is we won't be having this full screen. So if I go to view and select full screen, as you can see here, it is only viewable with this border. So let's see how we can do that. So I'll just go to the normal view now, and for this, to the top you will be having this devices, and make sure that you are checking this insert guest additions CD image. Click here. Now if you go to File Explorer, you'll be having here this PC, and here you are having this VirtualBox guest additions. Just open it, and if you scroll down, here you'll be having this AMD64 application. Open this also and click on yes, and you'll be getting this setup. Next, leave with the default one, check this, click on install, and just click on reboot now and click on finish. So this will restart our Windows 11 in virtual machine, and now again you will be getting the Windows 11. If I expand this, and as you can see here, now I am getting in full screen. So if I go to view and select full screen mode, switch, so yeah, I'm getting the full screen enabled now. And if you want to go back to the normal view, you can just check this. Yeah, so that's it guys, we have installed VirtualBox and also set up Windows 11 in it successfully. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.